Hi, welcome to Unofficial Design. In today's video, let's make this anime speed lines effect. There are two different types. The first one, create a new composition. Right click to create a new solid layer. Color does not really matter. Label the layer and search for fractal noise and apply. Change the values. Contrast 2000, brightness -300. Uncheck uniform scaling. We need a simple expression. Hold Alt or Option and click the stopwatch next to evolution. Time multiply by 500. Next, search for polar coordinates effect. Type of conversion, rect to polar. Increase interpolation to 100. Scale it up. Finally, we need a mask. Create a new solid layer. Double-click ellipse tool. Change add to subject. Mask feather 100. Okay, now we change track map to the mask layer. Now import your footage. Change the lines layer mode to screen. And to color the lines, search for CC toner effect. Apply and change highlights and midtones. The first one is down. Now the second type. Apply the same effect, fractal noise, and we change some values. Hold Alt or Option and click the stopwatch next to evolution. Next, search for fast box blur effect, blur radius 3. Apply CC toner effect to color the lines. The last step, search for CC power pane to distort the layer. Adjust the corners until you like the look. And we're done here. Hope this video helps. See you next time.